playlist. Drake's third commercial mixtape, More Life, from 2017. Set multiple streaming records a year later. He released the double album, Scorpion, which produced three number one singles on the Billboard Hot 100. Way to go, Drake. Drake's fourth commercial mixtape, Dark Lane Demo Tapes.
Service.
Drake's parents divorced. it's used to sell records. Restraint vehemently denies. Drake was raised into Toronto neighborhoods. He lived on Western Road in the city's working class West End until grade 6, playing minor hockey with the Western Red Wings. He then moved to one of the city's affluent neighborhoods for a sale in 2000. When asked about the move, Drake replied, "We had a half of a house we could live in. The other people had the top half. We had the bottom half. I lived in the basement. My mom lived on the first floor. It was not big. It was not luxurious. It was what we could afford." He attended Forest Hill Collegiate Institute, where he demonstrated an affinity for the arts. First acting while an active student at the school. He later attended Bonport Road Academy in the city's multicultural Oakwood Vaughan neighborhood. Due to the economic status associated with the neighborhood, Drake does not describe the school as not by any means the easiest school to go to. Drake was often bullied at school for his racial and religious background, and upon realizing that his busy class schedule was detrimental to his burgeoning acting career, Drake dropped out of school. He later graduated in October